Well, I've been a trucker now for 20 years on the Charleston coast of Jersey Pier, sharing the road with race car nuts and loggers, Sunday drivers, scouts on hikes, Hell's Angels on Harley bikes. Never met a roader I didn't like, except them jogging. One day I'm rolling down 101. I got 18 wheels under 14 ton, radio play and a good old country rocker. The day was surely a trucker's dream. The sky was sunny and the air was clean. Went up ahead on the road I seen a skinny sweating jogger. He's dressed like you do in the baby blue, with shorty shorts and a headband too. I yell, hey sweetie, I bet that you are the head of the men's room locker. But I'm running late with an overload, so get your Adidas off of this road. I'm L.A. bound and I don't slow down for dead raccoon jogging. Well, without breaking stride or losing poise, he says, you and that rig, y'all make some noise. Can't talk now, I'm racing against the clocker. But it's just 9 miles to Forker's Leap, and if you ain't afraid to race that heat, we'll see how that old rig holds up against a super jogger. Race, I must be hearing wrong. Boy's been running in the sun too long. Only place he's racing to is the doctor. But before I can say hey, thank you, no, the boom yells ready, gets it going. The race is on, we're off and gone. Me and that maniac jogger. I could have left him far behind, but I played with him like a fish on a line. Stayed about half a mile behind that sucker. Now then I pushed her up to 45, and he sees me coming, he starts to fly. Kick her to 60 and shift to high. Finally catch that jaw, and it wasn't easy. Now I'm doing 80 and I turn the check. He's staying right with me, neck to neck. His heart's thumping like my engine going baka, baka, baka. Then he says, hey, I hope you're set, cause I ain't shifted in second yet. Then he unwinds and leaves me behind, eating the dust of a jogger. Then I see him jogging into the sky. He yells, hey, thanks for the exercise. I hope that losing his race was not too shocking. You see, my dad says heaven ain't no place to run, and I try to be an obedient son, so I come down to earth to do my jogging. Well, that's a story, take it or leave it, my trucker buddies, they believe it, so do them race car nuts and Harley hoggers. Now, I'm still driving much the same, except I don't call nobody names. And I tip my hat each time I pass one of them skinny, sweating, good old jowls.